will be doing the Bean Boozled Challenge with the Jelly Beans.
So, I had the one with, like, the spinner, but it was 5 bucks more, but it's really not worth it. So, I could have got it, but it's not worth it.
So,
I'll be doing every flavor just once, because I'm not risking going twice. And yeah, so, first let me read the flavors to you. So, the silver gray is either spoiled milk or coconut. The orange with the red dots on them is either dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie. Obviously, you know what the bad one there is. The bright yellow is rotten egg or buttered popcorn. I love the buttered popcorn one, so. The blue is either berry blue or toothpaste. I don't think that would be that bad. Because, like, toothpaste kind of tastes good. And then the, like, dark orange with red dots is either barf or peach. The brown is canned dog food or chocolate pudding. The green, like the green with the darker green dots on them, is either booger or juicy pear. Ew. The brown with yellow dots is moldy cheese or caramel corn. The multicolored, like, is either stinky socks or tutti frutti.
And then
neon green is long clippings or lime.
So I'll be doing every flavor, so there's no point in getting, like, the one where it spins a wheel or whatever. The bag.
My eyes are closed. What flavor is this? Oh god. Either booger or juicy pear.
Disgusting.
Like, that was really bad. I don't know, that might have been pear. I don't like anything pear, so that was like sour. Okay. Let's see what we got now. Okay. Either lime. You got the neon green.
Yeah.
Lime or lawn clipping. It's grass. This is not fun. It was disgusting. So far, the bunger was worse, but I don't know why. I already did that one. It was long clippings or this is the juicy pear one. I already did that. This is the orange one. It's either barf or peach. I really like peach stuff, but this is that was peach for sure. Oh god, they're getting stuck in my teeth. Yeah, that was peach. It's just kind of against the rules, but I kind of smelt it and it smelled like barf.
But it wasn't, so.
Okay. The one I'm most worried for is either moldy cheese or the spoiled milk. Okay, what is this? I can't see the color of this. Pretty sure this is buttered popcorn. Yeah, it's buttered popcorn.
Okay.
Or rotten egg. That was chocolate pudding. It was actually really good. At first, it was like weird tasting, so I'm like, oh god. But then it
tasted more like,
here. Eh, one fell out. This one is, buttered popcorn, so I guess we can put that back. I'm looking in the bag, there is literally no blue ones, which I'm confused about. Buttered popcorn. Okay. That was the juicy pear. Chocolate pudding. Juicy pear. Buttered popcorn. Caramel corn, or what's the other one? Moldy cheese. In my teeth. I do not deserve to taste that later.
Okay. Which one is this?
I can't tell what this is. I think I've done this. This is moldy cheese or caramel corn. This is pink. I haven't done the pink. That's weird. It has blue dots on. Oh, this is Tutti Frutti. I wish I could try that one. Or it could be stained stuff. So. Milk or coconut.
I can't. I'm sorry, guys. But you know, according to the rule books, you're allowed to spit out one. So.
Here we go. Wait, I think I've done every one. I haven't done blue yet. That's it. I took out two, but they're both not blue.
Face was good.
Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Drop a like, subscribe if you're new. Obviously, if you are subscribed, thank you so much. Subscriber of the day. No YouTube channel,
so
not like you can go subscribe to her. But she's a good subscriber. Savannah. So, you know who you are.
Sure, the other subscribers don't know who you are, but
you know who you are. Thanks for being such a great subscriber. And she's actually the one who told me to do the challenge.
Fairly well.
The spoiled milk. That was so gross. But I got more of the good ones, I think, than the bad ones. So I hope you enjoyed. Drop a like, subscribe.
Sorry,
bye, guys.
I know I just did my outro, but I just wanted to say that I know a lot of people would be saying this. Like, it's fishy that I was like, I skipped through all the chewing. I just did that so you guys weren't irritated by of
so you didn't have to listen to
the whole video.
So, and a lot of people have been asking me about the Thursday, if I'll have two videos a week. It's hard for me to know what kind of videos to do. Usually that's why I'm only going to do them Thursdays, but I already plan my next three videos, so it'll be Thursday, and so I'll have a video
this Thursday,
or possibly Wednesday.
This Thursday or Wednesday, and then I'll have a video next Sunday.